everyone, Bubblesacks used to have a live dwarf orange tree that grew here. Because if you can believe this, at one time, Bulbasaur actually envisioned one day having a restaurant down here.
Oh, wow.
So this table is actually a prototype to the tables he wanted in his restaurant. He wanted them all to have dwarf fruit trees growing from them, so that way you would have yourself an appetizer to your meal or a piece of dessert for after.
Neat.
Yeah, so it's incredible.